There is no denying that the startup environment is tough, and more than a billion websites available online don't make it any easier for a new company to stand out. Now your website is basically your primary tool for introducing your brand, establishing credibility, and attracting both potential customers and much-needed investors. So making it not just good, but great is vital. That is why in today's video I'll try my best to help you out. Join me as I share my 3 helpful tips for creating an outstanding startup website. Let's go! Hi everyone, my name is Anya and you're watching the SendPulse channel. Here we regularly share valuable marketing tips and tricks in a bite-sized format. Of course, there is no such thing as an ideal website for every single startup out there. Your content and design choices will heavily depend on your industry, mission, vision, and unique brand personality. So today I'll focus on some of the most fundamental and versatile tips that will help you create a positive user experience for your website visitors. The first tip on my list is to prioritize intuitive website navigation. So you've put everything into your startup, from late nights to countless pitches to investors. Finally, your potential customers land on your website and ready to buy into your vision. But hold on, where's the checkout button? Nowhere to be seen. Frustrated, they click away. And just like that, you lose a sale and, God forbid, investors' interest too. It's moments like this that highlight the crucial need for a well-structured, easy-to-navigate website. Now let's go through a few key components. First off, ensure maximum clarity. All your icons should be crystal clear and crisp, and all text should visually stand out and contrast with the website background. And don't forget, your buttons should practically scream "Click me!" If you're an online store owner, make sure that filters, payments, and delivery tracking are so user-friendly that even a child could figure them out. Next up, add a search bar. It's a simple yet effective way to help your visitors quickly and easily find what they need. Stick it next to your menu to boost user experience and simplify website navigation. And of course, limit the number of items in your menu. Less is definitely more here, you don't want it to be too overwhelming. But I get you, you might have a lot of information to share. Don't hesitate to use drop-down menus to keep things tidy and user-friendly. Let's take a look at the Nike website, as it's a great example. They keep it simple with a minimalist background that makes their product images pop. Navigating through different product variations is a breeze, and you can easily return to the main new product page. Right at the top center, they offer a clear overview of their products, neatly categorized into women's, men's, and accessories. And yes, they've got that handy search bar right where expected. Now let's move to the second tip on my list. Make it mobile-friendly. With over 60% of the global internet population browsing on mobile devices, it's essential to ensure that your startup website is as mobile-friendly as possible. Take a look at your website from the user's perspective and check every nook and cranny. Look through each page, take each user action, and click every single button. Everything should be on its best behavior, as mobile users are not really known for their patience. Also, your mobile website version should be much cleaner and less cluttered than its desktop version. Consider minimizing page elements and scaling down some assets, such as the menu. Let's look at an example of what a website should and shouldn't look like. As you can see on the left, the website has a clean and minimalist layout. There aren't too many images crowding the screen, and the font size is large enough to read comfortably without zooming in. On the right, however, the text is tiny, making it difficult to read, and the layout appears cluttered and overwhelming. You better avoid these mistakes like the plague. Now my third tip is to keep your website design elegant. Some startups are tempted to flaunt their technical and design skills by packing their websites with flashy effects, numerous elements, vibrant colors, and a plethora of images. However, this approach often leads to sluggish website performance. Research indicates that a staggering 88.5% of web users will abandon the site if it loads too slowly. Moreover, nearly 70% of online shoppers' purchasing decisions are influenced by page load times. Page load time is a topic for a whole separate video. Oh wait, we've already made one, and I have linked it for you. Take a second to save it for later. Now, an overwhelming website design not only slows down its loading, but also causes too much eye strain and distraction. Therefore, it makes a lot of sense to opt for straightforward, minimalist design featuring fewer but high-quality visual elements. Restricting your color palette to just two or three colors and following 60-30-10 rule is also a great design practice. It can help you create harmonious and balanced aesthetic. According to this rule, 60% should be the primary color, 30% the secondary, and 10% the accent. And last but certainly not least, there is a bonus tip I'd like to share with you. Try our SendPulse's website builder. You can now say goodbye to the hassle of hiring multiple professionals and juggling various services. SendPulse is the ultimate all-in-one solution that can help you elevate your startup without breaking the bank. Effortlessly craft a stunning website by choosing from an abundance of pre-made, fully customizable templates, or start it from scratch through our intuitive drag-and-drop builder. Collect leads through multi-channel subscription forms, nurture them across a multitude of marketing channels, accept payments right on your website, and keep track of all deals through our built-in CRM. Give SendPulse a try and thank me later. And that was all for today. Thank you for tuning in. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful, as well as subscribe and hit that notification bell to never miss another portion of marketing insights from SendPulse. See you in the next video.